Alright, I am back. I am hoping that I deleted my last video off of my computer. I think I just did, I could be wrong, but oh well. I recorded a Minecraft video earlier, so I did. But yeah, no real updates today. More or less of the same. I'll be doing a side quest or two, depending on what they are. And then looking for more of the space pieces. But yeah, otherwise, it's just that for today. But yeah, I'll go ahead and mute myself now, so here we go.
You got any cabs available?
I'm really sorry. I don't have any free cars right now.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
Sorry, all the drive.
Get off that ride, homie.
Oh, hell no, you didn't. I don't want to hurt you. What?
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Here's what I like to see. Young man with an interest in the Second Amendment. Look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
Damn, I ain't got much time left. Thank you.
your fault!
Appreciate this shit. Got much time left. Okay, that ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
Hey, homie!
are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this.
You're always at that fucking golf course.
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside? That's it. Walk away like you always do. Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
All right, man, I gotta find some wheels first, dawg.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. Just not getting that. What a mess. Really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome. I know I'll be welcome there.
You just gonna leave your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Franklin, man.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
Oh, okay.
Watch it!
What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
Maybe in the last century it was, yeah.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass... Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class. If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great.
So let me get this straight, dawg. You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated.
Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
Confirm. We're in pursuit.
Hey, can I get a cab?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
All right, thanks. Can I get a cab right away?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Cool. Can I get a cab out to me?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thank you. Hey, I need a cab.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Sounds good.
Hey, my man, where you going?
I got a little scared there when I transitioned over to Michael. So my goal was just to log off at Michael. But yeah, next video I'll do a couple of the Michael's side quests, and then if I don't have time for the second, I'll do the or go back to Franklin, find some more of those alien pieces. But my, like I say, my main focus right now through this playthrough is achievements now. Since I've played this game before, I kind of know the options at this point of where this game goes, you know. But, you know what? Let me think. How much money do I have? Am I able to buy it? No, I'm not. Alright. I'll have to try to at least. Do I have any options to buy anything? Eh, oh well, I just have to save money, I guess. It's not a big deal. Should have gone with every character and made them a little money. Yeah, it is what it is. Alright, but yeah, I'll do this quest in the next video. Otherwise, peace out.